Hello everybody, Miyosa here. Today I'm playing Pizza Tower and trying to P-rank Build Cells dungeon. Let's get to the level and I hope we'll do it well today. So, how do you like my videos? What would you change about them? And what series would you like me to play in the future? Alright, let's get to it. Peppino doing the Megamind face in the corner. Let's get the pineapple. And let's get ready to rumble! Everything's going fine. All right. Fish. Why did Blood Cells Dungeon get the anchovies instead of crust coal? Really? It would make a lot more sense, I think. Maybe it's balance. Alright, now after this comes the tough part. Alright, we kept our combo going. Everything's going fine. Let's get the treasure. Hot sauce. It's good on pizza. Do you prefer spicy or mild food? Leave your answer in the comments down below. Alright, and now Pillar John. Or not. Well, we can always try again. Need to watch out for the saw blades this time. But overall it's going pretty well. Our first attempt did go pretty far. Not gonna lie. Oh. Oh yeah. All right, go to Gustavo. Now all that's left is to get the secret. All right, got it. Okay, it counts. Or not. Still, can't give up. Not now. That Fork Knight is really annoying. Parry! Let's focus. Overall, what I need to keep focus on is keeping my combo up, more specifically, not getting damaged. So let's do just that. Combo. I mean, secret number one. Got it. Gustavo. What are the round toppings? You know, like this. I know the mushrooms, I know cheese, I know tomatoes, I know sausage, but what's the last one? Onion? I hope it's not calamari. Well, almost had that. Thank you. Maybe I'll go slower this time. Parry. Going well, going well. The first roadblock has been smashed through. Alright, everything's going fine. I noticed that this level is pretty gory. Seems interesting. I like how distinct every level is. I mean, yes, Pizza Scar and Pizzascape are basically the same level, except harder, but you know what I mean. Alright, second roadblock has been passed. Everything's fine here. Get the treasure. This kinda looks like soup though. So is it sauce or soup? What do you think? Third roadblock has been defeated. This is always annoying. Now, Pillar John. Alright, now it's pizza time. Let's get out of here. Into the secret. Alright, got it. That was too many close calls for me. Let's use this skip. Get this to keep the combo going. Was I really supposed to go another route? Damn it. Really? Alright, let's keep going on strong. Alright, everything's fine up till now. Parry. Get Jerome. Put this here. Now let's go here. All right, now keep the combo going. Nice, second roadblock has been destroyed. Additional one I didn't know existed also has been passed. Get the treasure. Skill issue. Alright, treasure has been acquired. Now the third roadblock. Everything's going on fine here. All right, pizza time. Secret. All right. Skill issue, kinda. All right, everything fine here. No need to panic. Alright, get in here. Lap 2. Let's get going. Alright, saved a lot of time here. Do the skip. Alright, got it. Haha, flex on you, pizza face. Yes, what have we done? Tell me now, what have we done? We have done a P rank. Oh yeah. So, in the next episode, I'll be fighting the elusive Pepperman. So, did you like the video? Please, like and subscribe. And remember, Miosar out. Also Miosar best, goodbye. You should like and subscribe now!